Hello, I am Chloe. I have just finished from a leg operation. Doctors may test different things to see if the operation worked, but these tests may vary from one doctor to another. One doctor can test how fast I could walk after I had my leg operation. Another can test how far I can walk after the operation. So, how can doctors standardise the tests? The easiest way is to decide which tests are the most important for everyone. Each test can be combined in important sets. These important sets are called core outcome sets. The core outcome sets are based on what the children, their families and health professionals share after the surgery. This will help researchers and doctors to decide what are the important tests for all people involved in this treatment. If you have cerebral palsy, and your age is between 8 and 15 years old, and you have had surgery to your legs, or are thinking about surgery, please complete the online surveys. This will involve choosing from a list of the most important tests for you. Please press the link and follow the instruction. You don't have to join us if you don't want to. You will still have the same care whilst you are at hospital. If you have any problems, speak to your mum, dad, or healthcare provider.